To simplify this question, we'll use the product rule of exponents. We'll write the like bases together first, which is 3 times minus 4 times m power 2 and m power 4 times n power 5 times n power 7. This gives us 3 times minus 4 is minus 12. We have the same base, which is m here, and add up the powers, 2 plus 4 times, same thing with n, write the base and add up the powers, 5 plus 7. This gives us minus 12 times m power 6 times n power 12. This is our answer.